Hey fam, what's up? What's good? I just caught the fourth cipher and just immediately thought it was the shit that they did it all about the FBI labeling us as a gang because they seriously, seriously do me proud. And I mean that. Just watching it, I just felt so proud, not just to be a Juggalo, but I feel like I'm a part of a revolution. Not just for Juggalos, not just for music. But for all of America, this is a real revolution that needs to happen. We need to stand up for our freedom of speech and all our other freedoms. See us older people, those of us over the age of 30, we grew up being taught that we had freedom of speech, we had freedom of religion, and we had all these freedoms and rights guaranteed to us in the Constitution and the amendments to the Constitution. And they're trying to take all that away from us. And it's very important that we stand up for it, and I'm just immensely proud to be a part of this family, to be a Juggalo and be a part of this revolution, and they just do me proud by standing up for their freedom of speech and all of our freedoms to be who we are, say what we want, and for everyone to make the kind of music they want, write the kind of books they want. Make the kind of movies they want. We need to stand up for that. And I just think it's fresh as fuck. They did a great job, and I'm glad to see them fighting the good fight. So, that's about it. Peace out, fam. Whoop, whoop.